Good morning, one and all. Each day holds a surprise, but only if we expect. Let's not be afraid to receive these surprises. Whether it comes to us as opportunity or as joy, it'll open a new place in our hearts. Henry Nouwen. With this beautiful saying, I welcome you all yet an amazing session. This is Professor Anupam Samantre, your moderator for today's session. So before we get started, I would like to brief you about the flow of the session. The session will be for 90 minutes. First 70 minutes would be knowledge sharing session. And then last 20 minutes will be question and answers. You can type your questions in the chat box that will be addressed at the end of the session. I would now like to introduce you to Mr. Sahil Gadru. Sahil is a strategic thinker with an ability to analyze business scenarios and consumer behavior to deliver strategic results through omni-channel marketing strategies. Taking complete ownership of the tasks assigned, he has also gone through the understanding of new business development and stage of research to be carried out, market analysis, competitive study, to the correct way of channelizing the budgets and marketing it in the right way with respect to offline and online marketing. He is skilled in research, management, and social media. He has completed his bachelor's in engineering in computer science. He is a postgraduate diploma in management with entrepreneurship and marketing from IIEBM. We are really proud of it. During his IIEBM tenure, he was selected as one of the top 5 finalists LinkedIn MTV program. It was known as LinkedIn MTV Get a Job Season 2 at Ajio. Having industry experience of more than 4 years with Informa Markets, currently he is working with Quantify Analytics Solutions Private Limited as a marketing specialist. He is a persona and we are glad to welcome him today as our esteemed guest. Over to Sahil. Sahil, please, you can now take over the session.
Thank you so much, sir, for this really nice introduction. I myself didn't know that I accomplished this much. But I would like to thank the college authorities and everyone who gave me this chance, and I was really glad that to overcome and achieve all of this. So before I begin my session, I would like to say that, and I would like to hope that everyone is doing well and great and everyone is safe at their home. So let's begin. So as the topic clearly says that LinkedIn, which is a digital resume in the VUCA world. So I would want to conduct this session in a very different manner actually this time. So I would want to start in a very story format. So let's say the story starts as two friends, I would say in a last year of their graduation. It can be anything, be it the engineering or be it MBA or anything. So wo logon ne apna internship khatam kiya and they were discussing about the current scenario because of COVID and everything. They were discussing about it. And achanak se ek point aata hai, VUCA. What is VUCA? They were discussing about it. So I would say VUCA is the word which clearly defines into or says that we are into a new normal world with a different set of challenges jo ki hum daily basis pe face kar rahe hain, and we are not aware ki what might be upcoming in the next day or what might be happening in the next hour. So with this, the challenges and the opportunities and the things which are coming at us and the unknown is aptly called as a VUCA world. So what does VUCA mean? क्या है वो पूछता है एक फ्रेंड उसको कि VUCA मतलब क्या हुआ. बोला उसने भी इतने सारे सेमिनार्स अटेंड करे, ही हैज अटेंडेड ऑल दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ वेबिनार्स एंड ही हैज बीन हियरिंग दिस टर्म रिसेंटली कि VUCA वर्ल्ड ये नया टर्म है. सो एज शोन इन द स्लाइड, VUCA बेसिकली डिफाइंस इनटू वोलेटिलिटी, अनसर्टेनिटी, कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी एंड एम्बिग्युटी. सो आई विल टेक ईच टर्म. तो बोलता है कि वोलेटिलिटी से व्हाट डज ही मीन. सो वोलेटिलिटी से ही मीन्स कि चेंज इज अनकंट्रोलेबल एंड वायलेंट. चेंज कैन बी एनीथिंग बिकॉज नोबडी नोज कि कैसा चेंज होगा, क्या होगा. एंड अनसर्टेनिटी दैट फ्यूचर इज अनप्रेडिक्टेबल एंड इट्स हार्ड टू प्रिपेयर फॉर. सी, वी कैन प्रिपेयर अवरसेल्फ्स फॉर एनीथिंग बट वी डोंट नो कि हमें किस चीज के लिए प्रिपेयर करना है. दैट इज सेकेंड. वो बोलता कि ठीक है, अब वी यू तो हो गया, अब कॉम्प्लेक्सिटी क्या कॉम्प्लेक्स है. सो इतनी सारी क्योटिक चीजें are going on and everything is going on. We often feel confused ki how should we move forward or is the decision that we are taking, is that the right decision. And the last one is ambiguity. सो बाय एम्बिग्यूटी व्हाट ही मींस इज कि हमें क्लैरिटी ही नहीं है कि रूट कॉज क्या है या फिर क्या कॉज है कि जिसकी वजह से वी आर इनटू दिस सिचुएशन या फिर क्या होने वाला है. सो ही आस्क्ड कि क्या हम इसको बदल सकते हैं या फिर कैन वी डू समथिंग टू काइंड ऑफ मूव फ्रॉम दिस स्टेज टू अ स्टेज वेयर वी हैव सम सॉर्ट ऑफ अ क्लैरिटी. सो यस, सो ही टेल्स दैट कि अभी सब चेंज हो गया है. तो व्हाट वुका यूज्ड टू मीन अर्लियर दैट द अंडरस्टैंडिंग एंड एवरीथिंग दैट डेफिनेशन ऑफ वुका इज कंप्लीटली चेंज्ड. एंड इफ वी वांट टू मूव फ्रॉम दिस अनक्लियर अनडिफाइंड और वेरी कंफ्यूज्ड स्टेट टू अ वेरी क्लियर स्टेट, सो व्हाट इट इज, सो हाउ कैन वी काउंटर इट? सो वी कैन काउंटर वोलेटिलिटी विद अ विजन. वी शुड हैव अ क्लियर इंटेंट एंड अ डायरेक्शन. हमें पता है कि वी काइंड हम एक विजन क्रिएट कर सकते हैं एंड दिस विल गिव अस अ क्लियर फोकस एंड इट विल गिव अस द एबिलिटी टू रिएक्ट एंड चेंज अकॉर्डिंग टू द सिचुएशन. दैट इज ही सेज ओके ग्रेट. एंड द सेकंड पॉइंट इज कि अब सेकंड पॉइंट वाज कि अनसर्टेनिटी को कैसे कवर किया जाए. तो ही सेज कि यू कैन मीट अनसर्टेनिटी विद एन अंडरस्टैंडिंग. सो यू कैन सी दैट व्हाट योर पीयर्स आर डूइंग, व्हाट इज द न्यू इन द इंडस्ट्री. So that will kind of give an understanding to us and we will know, okay, this is the thing which we want to focus on. That is second. And third is ki ab itna sab complexity ho raha kya ho raha, so how can we as in react to it or how can we clear that thing? So he says, you can react to a complexity with clarity. With clarity, we can get a clear direction and we can encourage ourselves to solve the complex problems. एंड द लास्ट वन इज कि एम्बिग्यूटी को कैसे फाइट किया जाए. सो वी कैन फाइट द एम्बिग्यूटी विद द एजिलिटी. सो व्हाट डज एजिलिटी मीन? कि भाई वी शुड स्टे अडैप्टेबल इवन ड्यूरिंग द अनसर्टेन टाइम्स. बिकॉज सी आई वुड फॉर दिस पॉइंट आई वुड लाइक टू गिव एन एग्जाम्पल. सो आफ्टर माई ड्यूरिंग माई इंटर्नशिप आई जॉइन दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन UBM इंडिया प्राइवेट लिमिटेड. सो आई वॉज नॉट अवेयर अबाउट द टाइमिंग्स और आई वॉज नॉट अवेयर अबाउट how the work culture actually is over there. But I had to be adaptable. I had to work according to them, not they had to work according to me. So I started working for late hours, understanding the process and everything. This eventually helped me in getting a PPO from them. So that is one. And important thing is that to fight ambiguity with agility, one should learn new skills and embrace the creativity. In the slides, I would be giving you an example how this one student who was a graduate in the design, he got an internship from the best brand that he actually wanted to work with. So ab friend poochta hai ki chalo ye sab to mereko samajh gaya, ab isme LinkedIn kaise madad karega. Very true. So what he says ki maine itne sare doston ko dekha hai, uske friends ko dekha hai ki wo log LinkedIn ka use karke they are getting jobs even during this pandemic time. And people are earning money out of it. And they are creating their personal brand also. So he says ki LinkedIn pe profile banao, companies ke liye apply karo and you will get a job or you, whatever you want to achieve out of it. And you can network with people. He says ki mera to LinkedIn pe profile hai, main to connect bhi karta hun, but I am not getting a response. So he says ki let me take a look at your profile. So how does an ideal LinkedIn profile should look like? And the important point is that it will vary as per your need and demand. So let's just say for sake of discussion, I am a donut. Ya fir mere paas ek donut hai and mujhe usko bifurcate kar diya maine ki theek hai, agar mujhe mera donut ka franchise kisi din open karna hai, theek hai, to it can be ki theek hai main mera business start kar raha hu. Ya fir if I am looking for a job, then I would say yes, I am looking for a job at a donut company. Or else if I am an entrepreneur, I want to start something. So I would say, I have a 3 years of experience in making donuts and I want to work for a different donut making company. Or else, main mere skills aur main ye bata sakta hun ki, okay, these are my top donut production skills and ye sale. And the last one would be, here are my recommendations from the former donut colleagues. Jinhone mujhe recommend kiya and they know that ki I am good at it. Few statistics related to it. There are 722 plus million active users across the globe on LinkedIn. And 97 times people who have postgraduate degree or college degree, they use it. And even this is the second most popular social media network. And 9 billion people, 9 billion plus people searches were made in a week in 2020. Few other statistics that 61% people use LinkedIn for professional networking. 67% of LinkedIn users access their profile daily or a few times a week. And 70% of people use for job hunting, and 80% of recruitment people, they use it as a tool, a recruitment tool. And 40% of the Fortune 100 companies use LinkedIn for recruiting. So, ye sab bhi usko samajh gaya ki theek hai, ye hai. But again, he has few doubts. So, he says ki, I have few doubts ki he needs to get a clarity about it. He says that ki LinkedIn is only for those people who are looking for job. But his friend said ki nahi, aisa nahi hai. Like I showed in the previous slides, it's for the people who want to achieve what they want to achieve. So, let's just say, one would want to create a personal brand out of it. One is looking for a job. One only wants to do a networking. So it depends. He says, okay, that is clear. And second is that he says, ki, toh jab job dhoondni hai, tabhi LinkedIn ka profile banana chahiye. Baaki time, what is the need of creating it? No, that is the very wrong concept. It should be created. I would say consistent performance should be there on a LinkedIn. So let's just say ki mujhe pata ki mujhe job don't need, that is the main end goal. But if I start today, it will help me in 1 year. Let's just say apna end goal hai ki theek hai mujhe 6 months mein ya fir at the end of a year I want to work at XYZ company. So uske according main mera niche ek bana ke waise hi main content create kar raha hu, I am connecting with people. So that will eventually help me in getting that sort of a job. And third is ki I don't need a network. Is it ki networking karke kya hi fayda hoga? But at the end, in these times, in this current situation and whatever it is, I would say networking is the best thing. Because if I network with my alumni, if I network with my seniors, if I network with my the people whom I interact on a daily basis, so it will eventually help me some way or other. Because right now, if you go on LinkedIn and see that people are actually helping each other through networking, and there is a page called Support Saturdays. So that is the power of networking. So what they usually do is they usually support each other and help in people getting the jobs. That is second. So now comes the profile. He says, okay, ye sab bhi mujhe samajh gaya. I am clear about it. So can you please take a look at my profile and help me? Is it good or is it the ideal profile which will kind of help me in achieving the goals that I have? So first thing first. So he says ki your profile picture should be a headshot, not something like that ki you are putting up your entire full picture. So that will not help. I will show you an example. So see this profile, this person. So what he has done is he has put his entire picture, but his face is not clearly visible and background is also not professional. So that will not help him. What should happen in this case is your headshot or your entire face should be visible. Like you can see in my page or you can see in this person. See, his face is clearly visible and it shows that, okay, this is the person. If someone meets him in future face to face, he would be able to recognize him. Okay, so second thing is that if there should be a background cover image. So what should the background cover image talk about? It should talk to your target audience. So let's just say if you want to, if your goal is to get a job, so this thing should talk about that what your skills are, how good you are at it, and it should show your credibility and it should reflect who you are. So this person name is Frederick Barber. So he says that he's a CEO, he's an entrepreneur and he's an analytics leader. His company is into that, even his about section, and this even talks about that analytics. So this shows that, okay, this is a credible person. He has his photo over here. Next thing, the about section. What the about section should cover? So he says, okay, what the designation or what the would-be designation that the person should have and the reason behind it. And how is that? The skill sets plus experience, and in the end, there is a call to action. So for example, so see, this is my about section. This talks about that eventually I would want to move out into the consumer behavior and the digital market or a branding sort of a role. So I say that I am a passionate individual who has interest in these sort of a things. And this talks about my skills and everything. like I mentioned over there. And in the end, if I gave a call to action that if they want to connect with me, they can either connect with me on LinkedIn or they can either hit me up for a on an email. That is how. So this entire section should talk about that. So next section is about section as per the category. So he asks, ki, as in, I want to look for a job. Abhi toh main student hu, so will it change or I have to go it as per the people that whatever everyone is doing. So he says no. So it depends again ki kya category hai. So let's just say ki wo final year ka student hai. So he can say that two things are there. Ki, theek hai, he's either he has joined a company. Theek hai, toh he can say ki incoming SDE intern at XYZ company, incoming SDE at XYZ company, or he can say that currently here to meet new people. So if he is seeking a job, so he can mention that, okay, he wants to work in the digital marketing field. That is the one thing, because as soon as someone will enter your profile, the first thing that he will see is the cover picture. He will see your headshot photograph. He will see your name and this thing. So this is like your trailer that you're giving him. The first thing that will imprint on his mind, okay, let's just say XYZ is his name and he is good at these sort of things, and this shows that the credibility, okay, he has worked in these sort of profiles, he knows about all these sort of things, and I have mentioned my skills, okay, I am good at digital marketing and offline marketing strategy and brand management, okay, he would see that, okay, he is good at that, and then it will kind of create an impact on his mind and he would be further interested to move down and see, okay, what exactly he has worked in or what exactly are his skills and anything. So again, so if someone is working, he wants to change his domain. So let's just say I am currently working in sales and I want to move into marketing domain. So what I would say is currently in sales related profile and passionate about that domain. And if you are working right now, but you want to change the job in same field, let's just say ki I am working in the marketing domain. So I will say that I am a marketing executive. I am looking for a new opportunities, but in the same domain only. So it will change as per your need and demand. So let's just say, so there are three things also. One is that you want to create a personal brand and you are looking for a job. So it's not that ki dono pe hi focus karna hai. If you focus on one, eventually the second will be taken care of. Let's just say if you're working on a personal brand, ठीक है, मैं मेरे पर्सनल ब्रांड पर काम कर रहा हूँ, आई शेयर कॉन्टेंट ऑन अ डेली बेसिस, मैं कॉन्टेंट लिख रहा हूँ, मैं वैसा ही सब कॉन्टेंट मेरे नीश के हिसाब से आई एम क्रिएटिंग. तो इवेंचुअली इफ आई एम लुकिंग फॉर अ जॉब, द पर्सन विल कम टू माय प्रोफाइल, ही विल सी एंड ही विल गेट इम्प्रेस्ड एंड ही माइट ऑफर मी अ जॉब, बिकॉज पीपल हैव रिसीव्ड जॉब ऑफर्स थ्रू दैट. अगेन दिस इज द एक्सपीरियंस सेक्शन. सो राइट नाउ ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस आर इन कॉलेज, सो एक्सपीरियंस तो नहीं है, बट यहाँ पे वॉट यू कैन डू इज, यहाँ पे यू कैन मेंशन योर एक्सपीरियंस. सो राइट नाउ यू विल मेंशन दैट यू आर एन IIEBM एंड यू शुड मेंशन ऑल द एक्टिविटीज दैट यू हैव बीन पार्ट ऑफ. सो दैट विल काइंड ऑफ शो दैट ओके, दिस पर्सन इज नॉट क्लियरली फोकस्ड ऑन द एजुकेशन, या फिर वो सिर्फ पढ़ाई पे ही नहीं ध्यान दे रहा, ही इज अ मल्टीफेसेट काइंड ऑफ अ पर्सनैलिटी गाय, ही नोज अबाउट डिफरेंट थिंग्स, ही हैज बीन इन्वॉल्व इन डिफरेंट थिंग्स, सो दैट विल गिव हिम अ पर्सपेक्टिव दैट ओके, मैं इसको अगर मेरी कंपनी में लेता हूँ, ही विल बी अ फिटमेंट टू द कंपनी कल्चर, बट इट वुड काइंड ऑफ हेल्प मी, इट वुड हेल्प द टीम टू ग्रो एंड इट विल हेल्प द पर्सन टू ग्रो. सो अगेन कमिंग बैक टू दिस, सो एक्सपीरियंस सेक्शन, दिस शुड टॉक अबाउट द कंपनी, दिस शुड टॉक अबाउट द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज एंड दिस शुड टॉक अबाउट द इम्पैक्ट विच इट क्रिएटेड. सो द सेम कैन बी इम्प्लीमेंटेड इन दिस थिंग. सो यू कैन टॉक अबाउट ओके, I worked with this sir on an admission tour, and this was the impact, this is how I helped, and this showcased by these were of my skills. You can talk about it. Now the skills section, you can mention, ideally 20 skills should be mentioned on LinkedIn, and you should tell your friends to endorse you for those skills. So let's just say someone is good at social media, someone is good at digital marketing, someone is good at sales, someone is good at presentation skills, so that also will help you in future. So coming to points, okay, yes. So Francis, theek hai, maine ye mera aisa aisa profile bana diya, ab kya, ab main, how should I proceed further, or how should I network, or how should I connect with people, because profile banane ke baad ya fir सिर्फ प्रोफाइल बनाने से कुछ होता नहीं है, और प्रोफाइल बनाने से अगर मैं जॉब्स को ब्लाइंडली आई एम जस्ट अप्लाइंग, सो इट वॉन्ट हेल्प मी. सो हाउ टू नेटवर्क, बिकॉज नेटवर्किंग इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, एंड द योर नेटवर्क इज योर नेटवर्क, दैट इज द लाइन विच एवरीवन सेज. सो यू शुड आइडेंटिफाई हु यू वॉन्ट टू कनेक्ट विद. बट एज यू गाइज आर इन कॉलेज राइट नाउ, सो आई वुड से दैट यू गाइज शुड कनेक्ट विद योर एंटायर बैच ऑन लिंक्डइन. सो इन वॉट दिस विल डू इज दैट this would help you if in future you start creating content on a regular basis. It would help you to get connected with each other, and each person might be having his own sort of connects. So what will happen is, so let's just say ki I am your batchmate, you are connected with me and you created a content and I commented on it, the people who are in my network, they would be able to see that, okay, this is the person, he has created this sort of a content and I have commented on it. And even if they liked it, they will also connect with you. And you should build a solid foundation with your current and former co-workers, classmates and your faculties. And I would suggest one more thing. So you should connect with the people on the group. So groups are the most active places where people usually connect or comment, or they endorse each other. But how to connect, as in see, that is also important. So what happens is, ki, let's just say ki someone from your batch has connected with me. He just sent me a connection request. I don't know him. Main usse connect kyun karunga? That is point number one, right? Because I would, mere ko request aaya aur mere mind mein impression kya aayega ki that person is lazy. He does not want to tell me and he just doing for the heck of it. Ki theek hai, kiya to kiya, accept nahi to nahi kiya. That's what the impression comes. So how this can be avoided, or how the connection can be done in a very smart manner. So what you can do is, let's just say ki aaj aapke yahan pe seminar hota hai college mein, ek guest faculty aati hai, so you like the seminar and you want to connect with him to seek further guidance or mentorship or anything. So what you should do, you should connect with him and you should send him a message, and it's a free, I will show that you in an example also. Let's just say I want to connect with someone. So you can see this example here. So let's just say this person wants to connect with me. So she has shared this message, but there is no purpose or there is no anything given that why should I connect with him, right? So you can see the second message. What he is, that he is a marketer. He is doing this business development and strategic partnership at StackD, and he would like to connect with me so that he can explore the mutual synergies. But again, I would not connect with this one because I know that the way he has messaged, he's trying to pitch me something. So your first message should be that you want to connect with him because you liked his webinar, you liked his seminar, and you want to seek further guidance from him. So if he's, and in the end, you can say that if he's further available, then you want to chat with him or connect with him on an email, on a LinkedIn. So that is the purpose that you should be talking about. Yeah, I was showing you, so I will just show you that also, groups. So these are the groups you can see. So let's just say I am going into digital marketing group. Okay, these, you can see the members in these groups and you can start connecting with these members. What you can see over here is that, see, in this post, these many comments are there and these many people are actively engaging. So you can start connecting with these people. So you can join the groups with as per your own choice, as per your niche, and you can start connecting. So these are the people who are most active. They will comment and engage on every sort of a post. You can see 196 comments, as in means at least there would be 100 people you can connect with. But due to the recent change in the LinkedIn algorithm, you cannot send more than 100 requests in a week. So you need to be very clear about it. So yeah, coming to this is the important part. So what he says that, okay, ye sab bhi maine kar liya, I started connecting with people, I started networking with people. So the situation is that I'm looking for a job, but the situation is that the jobs that you are qualified for, jobs that are available and jobs that you want, this is what it is. So how should one search for a job? I'm talking about a very traditional way. So there are two ways in a LinkedIn page actually works. One is a traditional way and one is a modern way which people usually do. So okay, one should explore the careers and they can connect with the people and they can browse the application and the job description that will kind of give them an entire picture what the job would be like and what everything would look like. And they can set up alerts. So let's just say, okay. So let's say I want to work at Amazon. So this is a job description. Okay, this would be the entire thing. These are the KRAs. These are the basic qualification. And I can apply it. Yeah, sir. So this will give you entire. So if you want to learn about the company, you want to understand what their culture is like. So you can go to this. You can understand about the company culture and everything. Let's just say you don't want to apply for a job in a display. So what you can do is you can type digital marketing. Again, you can bifurcate it. So let's just say you are a entry level type of a guy. So past week, job type is full time. Or let's just say you are looking for an internship. So see how we have changed from entire these many. So we have 35,000. So if I keep on applying filters very specific to the job that I want, so the numbers that were reduced to were 130. So again, you can reduce it. So let's just say you don't want to look for entire India. You want to look only for Maharashtra. So you see the numbers again from 35, it came down to 7,000. So again, you will go with the past week. Again, from 7,000, it came to 1,000. You're looking for an internship. Okay. So what is the one way? So one way is that you can ask for a referral. That is the way that people usually do. They ask for referral from their peers. They ask the referrals from the someone who is working in the company, or they can ask, connect with their seniors and ask for the referral. So what is that thing you do? You should check the job portal and you should apply for the role which you think that you are a fit for. Okay, that is done. Second is ki resume ready kar lo. And you should not use a single resume for every type of a job. Let's just say ki digital marketing ke liye apply karna hai. You saw a job opening, job description dekha. You have to tweak your resume to up to 70-80% of what the job description says. And you have not to apply, you don't have to apply directly. So like I showed you before, this is how you can connect with someone. So this is how you should connect with your seniors or someone who can help you in getting that job and ask for a referral. But again, you should mention that you haven't applied directly and you are hoping that the person could refer you. But you should mention that ki why you are fit for this role and what it is that what the skill sets you have. I have an example for this. Let me just show that to you. So yeah, you can see that this is the person. She wanted to work at my organization. So see what she did. So she sent me a message that my company is looking for someone in this sort of a role and she has an experience in this sort of a thing. So she shared her resume and she mentioned that what sort of a skills and how she would be a fitment in my organization. So I had all the details. I referred her in my organization. So that is how it should work. Rather than you telling me, okay, sir, please help, or you telling someone that please help me find a suitable role in your organization. That person will not help you. Honestly speaking, there should be a clear intent and clear messaging that why he should refer you and how you are a fitment in his organization or her organization. Okay. This was the traditional or old way. Like I mentioned before, I would want to show you a modern approach that how this person landed a job in a crate that he wanted to. The name of the guy is Avkash Shah. I will show you. So you just see the video very clearly.
They can all go and search the profile and check for themselves also once.
Yes. So see what he says that he wants to intern at CRED. Okay, that's the first line. But why? Why he wants to intern? Because what he says that he likes to design a cool stuff. See the creativity what he showed. So he wanted to intern. He showed that how he can be helpful and he wants to learn more, right? So this, see the number of views, see the number of comments, and see the number of engagements that this video has. And like this, there are multiple number of people who has shunned the traditional way and they are using this modern way. So would you believe that the Kunal Shah would directly hire him? So he says that it pays to be good. I will show you one more. He was directly hired from CRED. See, even Ankur Bariku talks about it. This is how it's done. And this is the modern way that all of you should use. So coming to the next one. So friend ne bola ki theek hai, ye bhi kar liya, ye bhi kar liya. Ab, how should I be active on a LinkedIn so that my main agenda of getting a job or creating a personal brand that gets fulfilled? So there are three important pillars which will help. One is connect, second is create content, third is engage. Engagement, I have shown you ki kaise engage kiya jata hai. Because LinkedIn's algorithm is changing on a daily basis, so what you need to do is, so rather than just clicking like or just sharing it, what you need to do, you need to comment on it. So because the visibility of a comment is 3 times and the visibility of a like is only into 1. So let's just say on my post, if you comment, so the visibility of my post also increases and your profile also gets visible to the people in my network. And they will, if your profile is good, if your comment is engaging enough, they will want to connect with you. That can happen. So second is create content. Ab point hai ki content kya create kare, kaise create kare. So there is no hard and fast rule. So recently I was listening to a podcast of a digital Pratik. So what he says that create a niche, but niche can be anything. So ab point hai ki niche kya bana sakte hai. So your niche is you for your personal brand. Aap se bada niche aur aap se macro niche koi ho hi nahi sakta. So what you need to do is that let's just say aaj aapke lectures hue, aapke next 30 days or 40 days, jab tak bhi aapke seminars wagera aise honge. So you are getting lot of inputs and lot of data and everything. So at the end of the day, you can go to your LinkedIn, you can start creating a content out of it. Okay, let's just say ki I had a session related to a mindfulness or wellness related session. Usme maine ye seekha, and this is how it will help everyone. Or yeah, this is how it will help me in my future related things. ये कंटेंट हो गया जो आप दिन में कर रहे हो उसी चीज का आप कंटेंट बना के हर दिन आप शेयर कर सकते हो तो कंटेंट भी बन गया तो ये पॉइंट भी खत्म हो जाता है कि क्या कंटेंट बनाया जाए बट इफ यू आर लाइक नहीं मुझे ऐसा नहीं करना है तो देयर आर मल्टीपल वेबसाइट्स जहां पे जाके यू कैन सर्च द ट्रेंडिंग कंटेंट क्या चल रहा है क्या व्हाट आर द आइडियाज दैट पीपल आर टॉकिंग अबाउट सो वन इज बज़सुमो सेकंड इज हबस्पॉट गूगल ट्रेंड्स यहां पे जाके यू कैन सर्च इट विल हेल्प यू So the point is one needs to be active, needs to do community building, and this is how it will help you. So he says ki theek hai ab ye sab bhi hoga but kitna karna chahiye ya fir kya limit hai kya limit nahi hai. So friend bolta ki theek hai content share karo content create karo feedback do as in you join in you engage through the comments on the different people's content. You should at least post week mein ek bar. There is an article section on a LinkedIn. You should post an article in a week and you should, I would say not like and comment. Like will not help you that much, but yeah, commenting will help you in a very great way. So some of the tools or the hacks, I would say, which can help you in making your thing. So there is this tool called readability test tool. It can help you. You can, enter your content on it. It will give you a score that whether your people will be reading it or not, or it will be like people just will scroll it down. That is one. Second is cover page design. So if you will see my cover page, so I have designed it. It's a free tool. You can use it to design your presentations. You can use it to design your cover page, and it will help you to create content also for social media. I will give you an example of this, how I created content out of this. Yeah, second, one more important thing. Yes, the optimizing your profile through reverse engineering. So if you see my profile, the last content which I created was 1 year back. But still, there is a lot of activity which happens on my profile. People keep on visiting. So see, weekly basis, still people search me. So your aim should be to get an all-star profile. And after that, this is your goal. So your LinkedIn is your SEO. So if someone will search your name, so let's just say I will see the first thing that comes is my name. So it kind of helps you. It kind of acts as an SEO for you, and it will help you eventually if you are looking for creating a personal brand or looking for a job. Because what people usually do is whenever someone sees your profile or whenever you're looking for a job, the first thing that people do is that they will see your profile on a LinkedIn. That is the very basic thing. And the content which you are creating, it should not be political. It should not be a hate speech. Just make sure of that. So yeah, I was talking about using Canva. So if you see this, I had created this content using Canva. It's a very easy process. So these are the tools. And talking about the reverse engineering thing. So if you upload your profile, it's a free site. If you will upload your profile over here, this will give you a free review. And how is your profile? What more changes needs to be done? So let's just say if you want your profile to increase the number of views, if you want your profile to get people should comment on it, they should reach out to you rather than you reaching out to them. So you can, let's just say if you see someone in the digital marketing, let's just say I would go for, so I use his profile. So what I need to do is I need to go over here. I need to download his profile and I need to go over here. So I need to just upload his profile. So see, this will give me a score. Then our score should be more than 80. So I can check what he has mentioned in all his profiles, what he has mentioned in his headlines, what are the keywords that he is using. So it will eventually help me to kind of add those keywords in my LinkedIn profile, and I can rank higher in LinkedIn. Next is how to create a profile picture effects or how to remove the background. So you can use these two tools, PF Maker or remove.background. And yeah, this is also one of the important ones. So Boolean search. So if you want to get someone, if you want to connect with someone, but you have a certain sort of a filters that you want to apply, so you can use this tool, LinkedIn Boolean search. And yeah, that's it. Thank you so much. You guys have been a really nice audience.
Thanks a ton for your session, Sahil. It was really enlightening. And I'm sure students would have taken the inputs from you, and definitely they will bring build a very strong profile on LinkedIn. And definitely it will help them for a lot of more things, more than getting jobs. So, you know, sometimes getting your network strong, sometimes getting your, marketing network strong, sales network strong, your clientele, you know, normally what I have understood that networking is, and using tools like LinkedIn or Facebook for the same, if you know how to use it the best, you know, rather than you going behind people, people can come behind you. That is the power of LinkedIn. So you have very well, elaborated and told us about it. So thanks a ton for your session.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you, Sahil. And all the students, you will have to give the feedback on the session for the same. I am just putting the link for the same.
Evan, I will also share a link with them if they can just go on it, and it's a Google.
Sure. You can share the link on the chat box itself, Sahil.
Yes, sir.
There are some questions which will be coming up, Sahil. So we will head on to those questions also for a few minutes. I think there is a question from a student. Is LinkedIn a good, is it good for startup business?
Yes, sir. It's good for startup business also.
Okay. So could you just elaborate that to give an answer to the student?
Sure, sir. Let me just do it. I've just shared my link also, sir. So yeah, Diksha has asked us. So what I would want to, I will actually showcase it. Let me just share my screen. So see, she's a freelancer and she has been using LinkedIn extensively for her own work and everything. And she is getting a lot of gigs.
How LinkedIn can be used for startup business and marketing it and making it more popular.
Yes, sir. So, if that student wants to get in touch with me for further more details or anything, she can or he can connect with me on my LinkedIn profile and I can guide him or her.
Sure. So, this is the information for everybody, students. All of you can send Sahil a friend request, a request on LinkedIn to connect as a professional. And thereafter, he will help you out for your doubts and taking you further through a journey of, you know, how you can make use of LinkedIn in a better way.
Yes, sir. But one request, I will not accept the request of those people who will not be sending me a message. Whatever, I hope that they will be sending me a personalized message and then only I will be accepting it.
So make sure that you very very well mention in that this is in parlance to the discussion in the.
So what I mean is that what I have shown them, okay, that if they send me a request, I don't know them.
Correct. So they have to tell, all of you have to tell that you are a student who is joining IIBM for this current batch. And you have gone through his session. So that will help him to understand, go back and recollect that what he had spoken about and he can give you the advice accordingly. Right, students? Thank you, Sahil. Done with the session. It was a lovely session and thanks a ton for your efforts. And there are more to come. Definitely, we will have you here in the campus also once the offline sessions start in. And we look forward to you. Thank you.
Same, sir. Looking forward to meeting all of you, sir.
Thank you.
Looking forward to meeting the students. Thank you, sir.